basket, lady Indians.
That's how you want to do it, get going early, right?
Yeah, you especially in the big house. Our girls came out and took the fight to them, and I think we jabbed first, and Tupelo never was able to respond. So that's what we wanted to do, set the tone early, and come out and establish who we were. And I think we did a good job of that defensively. To hold that team to whatever we held them to, they averaging in the 60s, you know, so I thought we had a really good, solid defensive game plan. Our girls stuck to it for the most part.
Did y'all try to keep them on the perimeter?
Well, they're a perimeter team, so we just wanted to make them uncomfortable, keep them off balance, switching our defenses in and out, and I think we did a good job of that, keeping them off balance. I'm sure they probably thought we was coming out and probably face guard 25, so we wanted to catch them off guard. So we face guard number 3, who's a freshman. We thought we'd be able to frustrate her a little bit easier than 25, then come back out second, third quarter and face guard number 25, and I think our plan worked and we executed it real well.